This 55 years of rock and roll gone into this face, yes?
Yes!
What do you mean, yes? Anyway, thank you very much. I had the pleasure of working with one of the great songwriters of the 60s. And when I first came over to the Knock Song Festival way back in 65, and then the Grand Gala du Disc, and worked at the Grand Gala with all my heroes from the previous generation, the Everly Brothers, Dana Roth and the Supremes, all the great names. But this is a song that you made into success for me, and I'm still here 55 years on. One called The Strange Effect. From 1965, see if you remember this one.